This is right side hip bone. Anatomical points: anterior superior iliac spine and upper end of symphysis pubis lies in same coronal plane. Ischial spine and pubic tubercle lies in same horizontal plane. Symphysial surface of the pubis lies medially. Acetabulum is directed downwards, forwards and laterally. Hip bone presents three parts: ilium, ischium and pubis. Ilium presents two ends: upper end, lower end, which fuse with the acetabulum to form upper 2/5 of the acetabulum. Three border: anterior border, posterior border and medial border. Three surface: iliac fossa, sacropelvic surface and gluteal surface. Upper end is presented by a curved border known as iliac crest, which presents two segments: ventral segment and dorsal segment. Ventral segment gives attachment to the fascia latae, including iliotibial tract. Anterior superior iliac spine gives attachment to the lateral end of inguinal ligament and also gives origin to the sartorius muscle. Posterior border presents greater sciatic knots, which converted into foramen by sacrotuberous and sacrospinous ligament. Piriformis muscle divided the foramen into two compartments: upper compartment, lower compartment. Upper compartment transmits superior gluteal vessels and nerve, and lower compartment transmits inferior gluteal vessels and nerve, sciatic nerve, nerve to the obturator internus, internal udendal vessels and nerve. Upper part of the iliac fossa gives origin to the iliacus muscle. Rest of the fossa occupied on the right side by cecum, appendix and left side by the descending colon. Sacropelvic surface is divided into two parts: sacral part and pelvic part. Sacral part presents articular auricular surface, which articulate with the lateral mass of sacrum to form sacroiliac joint, which is plane type of synovial joint. And pelvic surface gives origin to the obturator internus muscle. Gluteal surface is